She made her way down to the tomb, bearing spices and perfume. The rock of all the ages was supposed to be inside, but when she arrived, to her surprise, he was gone, and she cried. Then he made his way to the now empty room, aware that Mary's weeping would cease from her soon. She knew it was the Savior when he called her by name. She ran to tell the others, through her smile she proclaimed, "Hallelujah, he is risen and living again. I just came from the garden where I talked to my friend. I know he's alive and well. This door is unlocked. No, the stone could not hold the rock." Then I made my way to the holiest place, striving to catch just one glimpse of his face. I saw a sweet vision as I gazed at the throne, occupied by the rock who would soon call its home. Hallelujah, he is risen and coming again. I just came from the throne room where I talked to my friend. Heaven's door is unlocked, though the stone could not hold the rock. Hallelujah, thine the glory. Hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, thine the glory. He's coming again, again. Hallelujah, he is risen.